Right. So how do you,
and how do you become a whistleblower? Right, which is huge. Or how do you, how does something like Arab Spring happen?
Right.
How can you be safely? Yeah. There's a whole decentralized community. There's a great movement called Radical Exchange of like wild